Okay, so that was like an amazing fishing trip. We had lots of fun, didn't we?
But towards the end we did, yeah.
Yeah, when they started like hitting us hard.
Yeah, three all at one time, but we couldn't get all three of them in.
No, we lost one. We got two. So, but we ended up with three redfish.
Big old stingray.
Stingray and a black-tipped shark. Yeah.
And then two got away.
But we ended up with some of the black bass and a porgy and a couple of little small stuff. So
supposedly the sea bass is really good.
Yeah. So thank you, Captain Jason. Thank you, Bay Runner Charters. And we're going to go grab some lunch.
Lunch dinner,
because it's like 3 o'clock. But we had an amazing morning. So thank you. And we'll be fishing with you again. All right, we are at Coastal Seafood, Hilton Head. This is where we're going to do lunch. I'll show you the menu inside.
50 cent peel on each shrimp there.
50 cent a shrimp. Fish and chips, you got codfish, and I got shrimp and chips. Looks good, smells good. Steve got key lime pie, and I got a brownie with ice cream. Oh, that looks totally amazing.
Two brownies.
Two pieces of brownie, he might share one with you. How's your pie look? Your pie looks good. How was your fish?
Fish was really good.
Yeah. My shrimp was too. It was real good. I'm going to do a haul video. We've had an amazing couple days here at Hilton Head. And we did do a little bit of shopping. So I'm going to do a shopping haul for you. This is a Hilton Head shopping haul. And we're going to start with this. We went to a few shops down from our hotel. And this is Palmetto Dunes Oceanfront Resort, Hilton Head Island Shopping Haul. So, and I'm doing this with one hand, so bear with me. This came from the marina down where we went shopping, down where we went fishing, where we met our fishing boat. So, I have a pair of Strand flip-flops, pretty nice shoes. We may go to the pool later today since we don't have anything scheduled. So I thought I just brought my hiking boots for fishing. I didn't think about bringing something for the pool, so I got my flip-flops. And as you know, we try to get Christmas ornaments from every place we go. So this one says, Gone Boating, Love Santa, Hilton Head Island. So this will be a new addition to our Christmas tree for this year. I think it's super cute. So that's the second thing we got from the marina. And last but not least, we got a picture frame. And this says Hilton Head Island has the dolphin. We did see dolphin out there. I didn't get any on video, but we did see dolphin. We saw sea turtles, and we saw lots and lots of jellyfish, but I didn't get any of that on video because it's just hard to predict when they're going to pop out of the water. So I thought this frame was beautiful. We have a couple of pictures of us catching some fish, so we're going to put one of the double fish in here. And because we caught a double, you'll see that probably before you see the fishing haul, you'll probably see the fishing videos. So this is my marina shopping haul. Very cool. And then my other bag up here. Like I said, I wasn't prepared for swimming. So this came from another little shop up the street. And I got a bathing suit, one-piece bathing suit, which is kind of cute. I hope it fits. And then I got a pair of shorts to go over top of the bathing suit. So this has a little elastic waistband and stuff in it, but that's going to go over the bathing suit. So that's my shopping haul. Think we did pretty good. I didn't spend a whole lot of money, but I wasn't looking to do that. So this is my Hilton Head shopping haul. Love the little Christmas tree ornament. All right, so we've taken another walk down the beach area, or the boardwalk area, whatever this is called. We're at Flatbread's Bar and Grill. And this is where we're gonna have lunch today. So it says see host for seating at the front door. So here's the menu. Oh, this is the beer side. Oh, that's the cocktail side. Ooh, got nachos. All right, we're starting out with some nachos. All right, Steve got the pizza. And I got a po' boy on a wrap with french fries. Looks good, it's a shrimp po' boy. Okay, well we spent a little while at the pool today and then took another walk up the street here to catch ourselves an ice cream cone. Now we're heading out to dinner, so we're gonna see where we end up. It's been a relaxing day, just kind of hanging out and doing nothing. We are at Enchiladas, and here's your menu. I don't know if you can see it or not. Good.